Thank you. looking at the rendering modes. Alright. So we are back on Savali. Welcome to the stream. So we're playing Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart. Yesterday my game crashed and I had to restart, so I have played right back up to the start of this planet that we ended up on. And I'm just going to very quickly do another manual save. Last time what I did was a couple of hours ago, but I'm at the same spot I was there. I've changed what my bolts look like to little balls because I thought they were cool. Or orbs, as it were. And we are here. We haven't got much money right now because I just bought a new weapon. I just got... Where is it? The Drill Hound. But I am looking forward to the next few, and I really want that Glove of Doom. But we do have a point of upgrade to get, and I do want to chuck that on the new one. Explosion radius.
Leave it so soon?
And I have put it on my thing, so it's there, and then you can swap back to the Enforcer, which I don't often use. We're gonna try this baby out. But first, we gotta...
Hey,
we gotta talk to him
question.
Again.
Wouldn't happen to know anything.
Which means we also have to go get his apprentice again. But
Ratchet?
There are things we can do.
Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you.
God, I love Gary.
You need to go to the interdimensional archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
And I need to turn off the vibration.
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember.
I forgot about the vibration. There we go.
How to stop an invasion.
Because they have like an experimental setting where like
so
it'll vibrate with your footsteps and stuff.
Guys are looking for a Lombax?
And I was trying it out. It
yes,
was kind of cool.
Did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives.
Yes.
A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
Not my fault that the Lombax got away.
Okay, it doesn't go very far. We're gonna pull out our ricochet. Which is my favorite weapon. How did you miss? And I did turn on the RPG settings so we can see how much damage we're doing per hit. I do want my burst pistol just so I can really nicely just easily collect all those. Maybe I'll turn them back to bolts for when I'm streaming, because there's a lot on the screen at once. Yeah, let's just... back to the default. Just for the comfort of eyes of people watching. Alright, grab that rotanium. Is there any other I missed? I did not miss any more. Cool. In the very small area I've gone to.
Alright,
let's go. Oh, she's just gone. truly there is something beautiful about that. Yes. Hello. We're doing the murder, and I need to turn down my speaker, the headphones, because that was painful. We're gonna go back to the ricochet. Doesn't take long with the ricochet.
Interdimensional anomaly.
No!
Hey!
So embarrassing.
You alright? That was quite a landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe, maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
Hmm. How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now.
I love her. She's wonderful.
In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
No hover boots yet. I'm busy. I got money to collect. From things I moited. Blood money. Alright, hover boots, she said.
Like
now we're just gonna do that check, that save again, because this is around where it crashed me.
Yeah, for feet.
Bonk.
We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temple. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am 187461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
That was a thing. All right.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple of the Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple.
If I could do it in time. This thing's hard. Oh. I did it.
Your hunger for Raritania has led you straight into a hell!
This is too valuable to volunteer! Wow.
I can't believe they trapped me.
Oh,
look, they're not.
Yes, sorry. I have not been this close to fighting for a long time.
At least with the blue orbs, I can actually see where they were. You know what? Not the blue orbs because they were loud, but maybe the rubies? Yeah, the rubies. They're a bit more obvious. Alright. I did want to go to that first one first. So let's go over here. Oh, there's a reason I shouldn't have jumped that. Going across the water. My god, we're going across water. Amazing. We just gotta get over here. But there's so much I'm just bypassing, but you know what? It's fine.
Ratchet, we must save them. They are our only way to the archive.
Okay, good.
Get
them out. I promise. Oh yeah, getting the rubies is useful. Alright, can we try it again? Up we go. Welcome back, lady. Sorry, whenever I'm in a combat, I always get distracted.
With an appropriate amount of pummeling.
How much pummeling is that?
I mean, stage is it. How dare they attack me while I'm doing things? I love just being able to take a snack box that easily. Alright. And we just... Thank you. So many rubies. Oh, hello.
Various forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick nefarious trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it.
We'll get there. No stress. Maybe a little stress. It's okay. I just need to get on that roof. Gotta get all the things. We don't waste money here, folks. We need that money for stuff and things. Alright, and we just triangle. Let's get in.
Brothers. I am relieved you are all right.
It is like so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lombax.
Away they go. Alright, way upside down.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong, but they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be alright. Work.
We need them. Thought we failed at any kind of jump that would have given us.
KT-7461? Do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I
just
got
Katie.
It. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? Well, keep
Kit's
working.
Cute. A thing. Hello.
Wait a second. Is that a... Maybe I should ask around.
kind of mysterious lore, but these artifacts contain voice recordings from the past.
Someone knows anything.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a wombat?
Sure, but I'm not really
a primeval forest temple. The emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
I like what the question was. Ricochets are mostly full. I don't know what to do. Well. It's really going out there and saying death to everyone who isn't my friend. There's a guy over there. Let's see if we can get him. Too far. It really went around. Dang, alright. Oh, boxes. I thought I could just casually walk around and not worry about dying at the moment. Goodbye. It's not everyone, but it's a start. And if we can get a start on this, it's a good thing. Okay. That's a big guy. Okay, that'll handle that problem, and then we'll deal with the big guy. Okay. This is fine. He can't hurt us in a way that matters. There we go.
I must use that terminal to free my brothers.
Yeah, give me a sec. Just a sec. I gotta collect all the money. Can't guarantee this stuff don't despawn. I don't want to come back later. I don't know. My save says I'm 30% through. So at least another like 2 play sessions, maybe 3. Plus I'll want to run and collect everything.
This system is quite old.
I am really enjoying it though.
Intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
I'll play more tonight, and then I'll probably play more on Thursday.
I'll handle these guys.
And then loop to the next
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on
Tuesday.
Me.
Tuesday. Next beep. Oh, why was that so satisfying? All right. And then we just... not the topiary sprinkler, not the topiary sprinkler. Oh shit, that really worked.
Everything going okay, KT-7461?
Go, puppy, go. Explosion, doggo.
We've got some more friends arriving.
I mean, 30% in 3 hours isn't bad. I know I did do a little bit more collection today in my restart than I did yesterday.
Just keep coming.
Post them attacking Katie? Yes, yes they are. Stop that. That's just rude. Stay away from my friend. Ricochet refilled. Come on. That doesn't even have a health bar, let's just... Money.
You saved us, sister and Ratchet guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left.
I was busy.
One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
There is, in fact, only one more temple. It's not far from here.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
Yeah. You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
Well, if she's anything like Plank, she's a former war bot. And that...
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
Gives her a good reason.
The Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really.
Excellent question.
I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden?
I see. Thank you, anyway.
Yeah, if she's anything like Clank, then she's a former warbot. In which case, that gives her reason to be a little bit uptight about things. Spooky.
Mm. Ratchet, you found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready.
Gary.
You need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system. Or as
Gary.
We lovingly call it, the Gauntlet of Trial/Doom.
Oh, I hate Slash Doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
Go. Follow the path as fast as you can.
I'm going pretty fast, but the legs don't like me. Oh, God.
We made it. The next shrine is just ahead.
That's rude. Go as fast as you can, and then it doesn't stop him. Me realizing I've been hit R2 instead of L2 to go faster. I'm now terrified to see how fast I can go. That wasn't too hard. Where's the doom part? Hi.
Alright, let's keep going.
Good idea.
Money, 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 money. Ah! Oops. Roller skates, it's fine. Oh god, oh god. We're good.
Ah! I can make it.
It's so wiggly. We made it. Alright. Why? Oh yeah. When I'm gonna make this one. Why would it temple? Have a defense system like this. How do people get to this temple? So how much stuff have I missed? You know, not too much so far. Alright.
Sniper bots.
A lot of them. Ricochet's refilled though.
Advantage here.
Why was that one the easiest?
Please, take me to that terminal so I can free the others.
Ah, here we go. It's about to get them. Nope. Let me just go around collecting stuff. God, this really makes me want to play, like, older games. Ratchet and Clank. Fucking Crash Bandicoot. I just said Bandicoot. I know what I meant.
Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
It's okay, we can send Glitch in.
Can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Alright, Glitch, you ready to go? You got this, Glitch.
No problem. I can find some cover.
Okay, let's go to shield. Dang it.
Hold on. That pod hijacked the computer to make a shield for itself.
She's adorable. Okay. Oh my god, can you not? Where is the reroute? There it is. Alright. Something's shooting me. That one. Alright. That one's left for that one. This one is.
My electro guns aren't working all that fast! I gotta try something else!
God, it's dizzying. Alright, we need to get over there now. We need to get in there. Okay. So I guess we gotta figure out a way up. There we go.
Yikes! I'm wide open out here! Gotta keep moving! Get in there, little box! Or big box, sorry! What am I doing? They can't hear me!
Just because you're so nice. Alright, up we go. There's the thing for this one. This is gonna be annoying. We just gotta find what second power on this. One more. We're doing alright.
Last time wasn't a fluke after all. I am good at this.
Yeah, you are, honey. Big.
I am leaving. We're all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
Now, where is it saying? Hunt for Lombax Law optional, so there is lot one back floor in the main section, but...
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! After you, entering the archives...
Terrifying.
Yes. The rib.
No. Made it. Oh god.
It will destroy everything.
This place will make a formidable war.
No such thing.
War machine. You know what? Yeah, I'm better on this. I have a wrench. The ricochet kills everyone. Weapons are not permitted, says who?
Some things in here are irreplaceable. The blueprints, the dimensional map.
We gotta focus.
Apologies.
Oh, out of ricochet. Ricochet here. I rely on ricochet.
There is a crank along the edge of this floor. Good riddance. There is a crank along the edge of this floor that will power the generator.
Alright, where? Over there. Okay. Alright. Left.
You cannot get inside until you power the generator.
Yes. There's some stuff there. Archives.
Oh, good. The dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. He must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
Good name. Maybe take that dimensional map? Like, it might be safer if we take the dimensional map?
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Yeah, BattleBot. Just like Clank.
Woo! That was amazing! Kit! It's just me!
Do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon. To keep
so
the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone. So I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two.
He makes good friends.
Team?
Perhaps.
The sound of
just
me tearing my
once.
Toast apart.
Yes. I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station.
Ooh, new weapon.
Give the boy Repulsa some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire!
Well, I can't afford either of the things I want.
Go ahead! Upgrade that!
Blast pistol could use some upgrades, though. Ooh, a little bit of lag suddenly. That's fine.
Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades. I do like the sight of that.
Ricochet. Damn, I should have updated the ricochet. Extra hits.
I'll come back real soon now.
God damn it, is my controller making noise again? That's annoying. Alright. There is a bit of thing right here. I say right here, it's miles away. I thought it was close by, but no, it's a while away. In fact, the way back up. Excellent. Hey, never mind. Go back to the ship if we can. I hope we can. Oh god, is there a way back to the ship? Yes, the jumpy thing right now. Nothing else is like nearby. Did I mention the blueprints are over there? That bolt that we missed over there. That's all stuff we come back for later. She can see me from like a mile away. Yay, now Raptor doesn't lower his boat.
You hear that? That's the sound of me destroying lies. Dirty, filthy. Dimension is unstable! We're being sucked into a formless void!
False!
Otherwise, I order you to throw your eyes into the local incinerator because they are clearly malfunctioning. More importantly, the Lombax Vandals have not escaped. How could they if... I haven't even caught them yet, huh? You morons! Here. You want some truth? My Lombax bounty is now 27 squadrillion parabox.
Damn.
Just look at it all. So big, so real, so totally not made up. And it can all be yours when you catch those stupid Lombaxes.
Your nefarious seems as obscenely awful as ours.
Yeah, he's something else.
He's something else. Alright.
Hope Rivet and Clank can fix that phase quartz.
The fixer and forge the dimensionator.
Let's build us a dimensionator.
Let's go back to Rivet and Clank for now.
This mission will be a straightforward one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action. Let's get some phase quartz repaired. hope the Fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too.
God, I don't want to heal. Forcibly dealing with things and stuff. That is somewhere I can't go. Here's somewhere I can go.
Huh. Maybe one of the bullards in town knows where to find him. They're very, knowledgeable about the area.
I hope they are more hospitable than the bullards in my dimension.
How do we get to town?
The bridge seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid! Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits. Or pirates.
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the Fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
Ah, yes, we all only care about junk and our moms.
Come back when the ship stops.
If I were a fixer, where would I be?
Fixing things, I suspect.
He's not wrong. Okay, back up we go. Okay, so maybe around this way. Enough yet?
Fancy a shave. Buzz blades are now in stock.
I still do not. All right.
Glad to be of service.
It is making noise. Dang.
How are you, tourists, home. Welcome to the jewel of our galaxy. Please enjoy yourselves. Did you know Malinoth means paradise in Junkish?
Is the Fixer on this planet?
He most definitely is. Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Malinoth minute. But the
that's a big guy.
Destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot. Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
Oh boy. I don't know what that is, but we're gonna find it.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible. But Ratchet is uncertain.
How long have you been doing?
Perhaps he is afraid that...
Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
Speaker on my controller is making noise when I collect stuff, which is... Well, it's annoying. On my microphone, at least. How do I stop that? Controller? Is there any way to stop the noise on controllers? Audio. Midnight mode? Huh. by using headphones. Hopefully that'll fix that. Yeah, that fixed it. Excellent. Extra tinny noise on top of everything else. That was frustrating. Alright, that's it. I'm shooting everything and hoping for the best. Ricochet, ricochet.
No way to reach it.
Time to improvise.
Oh, there's a way. We can. There's a slide here. Or just a way down, I guess. I love how junky this place is. Reminds me of the Midness. Alright.
A hurl shot's gonna get us across that chasm? It's huge!
Yes, and I am not thrilled about the name either. But we must find one at the smelting pits.
Junk incoming!
Oh.
Broken rail ahead!
I guess now's my chance to go back for it.
Smelting pit is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh dear.
Smooth.
Great.
There's a rift. How about that, huh?
Yeah.
Very impressive. They keep coming. Rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Hang on! It goes straight to the smelting pits!
Excuse me?
I'm afraid we may end up
close to it just then, yeah.
Here comes the jump!
Okay. Jump.
Oh dear.
Side.
This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on! It goes straight to the smelting pits!
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Amazing.
Woo! Made it.
But at what cost? Yeah, there's the cost. Pirates.
Oh, no.
Avast ahoy, yo-ho, yo-ho. Our time has finally come. Let us plunder like mad and go break bad, for the fixer is all but done.
Look here, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again. Ma petite rivette.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo! Pirate mateys, attack!
Oh dear, the pilots are waiting for scrap.
You can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Shields up, ladies!
Shields? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
I adore the way you fight, Rivette, but you should have
seen the fixer such power for the last evil!
Did you talk him to death or what?
I would love to take the credit, but no. The cause of the fixer's brokenness is a mystery to me. I will enjoy his absence, however.
We just gotta kill some guys, just walk back up. They're dumb parts. Alright, and out of ricochet on my...
We got the hurl shot. Now we just have to get across that pirate filled chasm and find the fixer.
Well, that was invisible. Oh my god. Amazing.
It's a mistake to get between pirates and their plundering. Brace yourselves!
We're pinned down!
If Molinoth is mostly junk...
Hey!
If Molinoth is mostly junk, what are they hoping to loot here?
They're better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet.
That's literally the direction I came from. I'm very confused. All right.
Incoming.
Your venture for meddling is most annoying with it. Why must you always get in my way?
Do you ever think you're the one getting in my way?
What's that say?
I am afraid I am the protagonist of this story. Hello, everyone.
Alright.
to walk in. Your end, my.
Take him down. As simply as you can. Right? And the simple way is with that. And then and finally.
You're not going to scuttle me!
It's a method that works. For big enemies, anyway. But yeah.
Of my heart, these our command ship is lost! Destroy it now! Will it be the expenses?
Are ye sure?
And ship.
Suggestion noted! No!
Oof. Still gotta get
nice one, Bolt. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
And I booted instead of doing the
nice
thing.
Because
everything is tapped to circle.
I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
It's traditionally not, but disability. I made it set to it.
Gotta admit, the fixer being a giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see. Almost there!
Robots! Pierre says they be fixing to fix the fixer! So fix them a quick death! You're gonna pay for making us scuttle our own ship! Cut them down, matey!
I didn't make you scuttle shit.
Close to the fixer! Blow it out!
You could attack from a different angle by tethering to those rifts.
What rifts?
Get away so easy.
Sir!
Keep them coming, Pierre! I'm just waiting for you to come down and fight for yourself!
I should have known scuttling you fools would be too easy! For it is a fool dying to fix the fixer!
Were you saying something here? I stopped listening!
How will I go on without my greatest foe?
Good thing you'll never have to find out!
Stop this.
Stop them from reaching the fixer, or our blundering be over. You and your adorable sassy backpack stand no chance.
Sassy backpack.
Do not love me to the failure.
Everything is like Clank's like, no, yeah, he's right. I am a sassy backpack. Like, Clank owns that reality. He knows. This is a brand he's created for himself.
Perhaps now Pierre will take the hint.
Thanks so much.
From experience, he won't.
Money, money. Big guy. How could I forget the big guy? Hello.
The fixer be done for, and so shall ye.
Can't stop now. Not when we're this close to the fixer.
Finally, a worthy opponent.
Not so weak, was it? TV, you are meant to be asleep, sir.
I be honored to blast ye, me,
sir. But I won't hydrate in a second.
Your scraggly neck will pester Pierre no more.
Not in the way. Oh, rude. All right. Shadow Blast. He's gonna be up earlier than me.
What if a face ports cannot be fixed?
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
He's got insomnia. I can't blame him if he doesn't sleep. Come on around. Come on.
How exactly will we fix the fixer?
I guess we have to turn him on first.
It's important to turn it off and on again.
Because he was broken?
Huh. This must be the fixer's on switch.
Great. I am not deserving of enlightenment.
an idea.
I'm all ears.
Exactly.
I am broken. I cannot fix. I cannot be fixed.
Don't fall.
Oh dear.
Can everything stop falling apart, please?
No.
Did he get it? Yeah. Do it, Frank.
Improvising. I may be different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the Bullards asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this?
Shit, he can fix the rock.
Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
I love the sassy backpack. Emotional support robot completed. I got an achievement.
So, are we going to talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I...
Take your time, sweetie!
I can afford things. Alright. Buzzblade. It slices, it dices. You know, I'm going to see what it does. Or please give me my preview. No preview. By the global game. No preview.
Hey,
previews
are
broken.
Sweet cheeks.
It's kinda hot though. What's the point supposed to do? What if a shield was also a gun? Block incoming fire 1 second, shoot away. Buzzblades.
That one is so hot right now.
My collider needs updating.
I do like the sight of that.
I don't think he's a
nightmare anymore. Upgrade that.
The ricochet.
I just love it when explosions are added to the mix.
Get the drill hound updated a little. Because it has been fun.
Come on
and
back for upgrades when you level that up.
Do the buzz blades.
See you next time.
And we're just gonna. Remap the lightning shock that I need to have. believe that's how we're getting around right now. It said new missions were available. But none of these are new. There was no secondary one here. Huh.
Bet Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
Back to Ratchet. Eat some more of my toast, since, you know, I've been streaming for over an hour and I haven't finished four slices of the toast between those.
This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get,
Aw, Kit.
You asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? I just... Anyways, I think we're here.
Ooh.
Hadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. No?
No, that is the Lombax! And engage the Lombax!
Time for fight. Oh, that's a trap.
Is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
I guess not powerful, but it's still good. And they ricochet a little, which is fun. If I'm meant to just keep fighting and fighting and fighting or not in this area, I'm about to find out.
Guess we're not getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
Alright, that's good. Set the ricochet.
What was all that noise, my chum?
That was fun. I ain't got no money, madam.
Freeze them in their tracks with Ms. Zircon's newest, the Cold Snap.
I spent all my money.
That is Blizzon, a common element restoring energy. But why does it look so purple? I knew it! The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it.
Whee!
The elevator's here!
Yes, it is. But is there anything else? No, good.
If it helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, you could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe. But I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kidaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizzon and head back to the other dimension.
Alrighty.
Do you think they were researching plants here?
Maybe. Or something broke out of its container.
Oh.
I don't like that idea.
Ah! Is that an amoeboid?
God, I have nightmares from freaking Star Wars Knights of the Republic Manon. Okay.
Was an amoeboid!
Oh no!
They're coming at us! Jeez, they're everywhere!
Do not let them eat me!
Blank doesn't like turds. She doesn't like amoeboids.
Was that all of them?
Let's go with... maybe?
So a lot of money's worth of amoeboids. So satisfying.
Looking for some Blizzon?
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Ratcho, you did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot. In case you are interested, I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kit!
Hello.
Hey, kids. So why do you two need that Blizzon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
We have one here! That it has not worked in forever. It could make the funnest squares.
Why are the robots in this game so cute?
Get it, Rat-a-tap!
Okay.
Is that access arm like some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes.
What?
But Weezon, oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead.
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
We'll become friends, too. You can call him Juicy, or Juicy.
My internet went weird.
Or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
Apologies for the temporary disconnect there.
Can we trust this junk bot?
He is a bit eccentric, but
oh,
I
give me voice to track this down! Stay hunger!
No!
And I'm out of ammo, my ricochet. Seriously, with one guy left? That's just rude.
Ratchet! The big one! The big one!
I know. We need this. I have a feeling we're gonna be fighting Juicy. You know, just a hunch.
Doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is, my favorite Bleezon in all of the station. I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, junk bot.
It was my pleasure, rah-rah kitty.
Yep, that's our names. Rah-rah and kitty. Now.
other dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The ruby on board should be just ahead.
Alright, what's just ahead? Which just ahead? In here? Yeah, that's certainly a forge.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
We're just wandering around with a bunch of things, fucking up with people, maybe? I don't know. We sure do love the Emperor for that. We have to figure out how to get up there, which is probably from this jump pad. Mute myself for a sec.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
You ran the forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Oops.
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
We broke the only forge that can make a Dimensionator, which means we have to get the other one online.
Get those charlatans!
And deal with.
Let us escort you to the biology wing.
Nah.
Nah.
Not today, guys.
I guess it wasn't fully powered? That other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
I'm not. I'm intuiting it. Security's everywhere.
How could you fall for that? They didn't even have licenses. No, he's right. We did not, in fact, have interior decoration licenses. They're not wrong.
That's our way out.
Tree. guess I'm not.
Do not worry. I am here to help end your life. Will it not be great?
Alright, block this one. Just need you to die. Need you all to die.
Alright.
Alright. Which should enable us to hit the bleeds on.
We have them cornered now.
What do we do now? That was the only ruby on Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again.
Oh, I don't like those odds. And I really... What is it with, like, underwater levels that are just so eerie? And so... I don't like them. Never have. Hey, Junkbot.
Junkbot! What would it take to get your Ruby on Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just time for your glitch.
Time! Wait! This dimension has viruses too?
They all do, love. Good girl. You know how it is. Alright, we fuck around.
What was the training again? If you delete a virus, you can absorb the power they stole and use it to power the nuke pulse.
Very cool. Alright. That's clearly not the one powering it. It's up there. Alright. That's one. You're having a great time, aren't you? You're connected here.
Yes! The computer is starting to come back online! Which means that firewall should be totally clear now!
There's more though.
Coach is ready and so am I! You are mine!
She's gotten so confident, I'm proud of her.
Should be, cause I got the look! Ah, it's a trap!
She was so confident. It sound like the gun lady.
I knew you could do a glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a so spooky down there.
Down the stairs. A little dark, a little spooky. Hey, Rubia. It's a crystal.
That's a lot of door.
Why is there so much door? Oh.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know. But if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon.
Well, there was some back there, but, you know. Why is the music so spooky? It has no need. Oh Lord. The jelly containers.
Weapons don't even phase him.
Those.
Stop shooting and run.
Let me out.
You know, for some reason, the dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have a light on there.
What's that sound?
Just it's keep juice. Moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Okay.
This lock's controlled by a bolt crank. I guess they didn't get around to upgrading this one.
He has not spotted us.
He has spotted us. Bad juice.
Ratchet, you are just making him mad.
I'm aware, but I don't see any
ammo's run dry.
Jelly canisters.
There's no jelly canisters anywhere. But
yeah,
there are rifts.
Ratchet, escape juice using the rifts.
We'll need to time it just right. Love juice. How'd he get here so fast?
Look at my everywhere.
Shit. Dead end. I'm in easy mode, so he can't really kill me, but he's still spooky as hell. No. How do we distract him this? No. There's nothing in this room. There's nothing anywhere. Jelly canisters. Those are jelly canisters. Get it. Trying to shoot him.
Stop shooting and run.
Biohazard resolved. Systems online.
Oh, that computer just turned on. Can we take a look?
Yeah.
There is a research log. Let us watch.
Okay.
Resuming playback on station log.
Come here, come here! Okay, look out, Cassidy. I just saw it playing around in there. Look, you see it? How does it swim like... Oh, oh, is that a hello? Wait, what are you guys doing? You're hurting it! Stop! Stop this right now! Stop!
That was Junkbot?
And I think he was talking about juice.
Of course they did. Because why wouldn't they?
Almost there!
If I were Blizzon, where would I be?
Miles away. Shit. Alright.
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombax and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, kid. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
Man, why is this shit so cute? No, right? No right to give me emotions? Oh god.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
Impossible! No.
I have found the operator!
We shall decorate the floor with them!
Man, I was trying to get by without being seen, but you know. Sometimes that's just impossible. Cool. Icka boom. No, I didn't want to be up there. Alright. Alright, it's over there. Cool. We have to kill everyone. Hello, I haven't checked out my enforcer in a while, actually. I know I've upgraded it quite well. That's some good upgrades. Hello. I guess they're not coming to me. Out of ammo. Ricochet. Hello. Anything. That is very much the important thing in this sort of thing, like, don't want to miss anything. I stopped you plenty easy, thank you. And you. The power source is juice.
Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss?
Action the power source! We're not scheduled to have hope today!
He's helping us? He's helping us! Man, that's a relief.
Of course, juice is the power source.
understand me?
Leave Drew's alone!
Finally bringing in the big guns, huh? Oh, that's a lot of big guns.
Oh, that is a lot of big guns. Alright. Ricocheting, I guess.
The Emperor will hear of this.
Okay, out of the ricochet on that one. What's the last one? There. Out of Shadow Blast. Me and Juice work them all together.
You wouldn't happen to know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would you?
Does he want us to follow him?
All means eliminated. Power source jeopardized.
Hey.
The Blizzon.
Okay.
He wants to come with us.
Still with us, Juice?
Come on. The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
There's another one of you here. Oh, the
come
Juice.
On, JB. It is me. Good old JB.
Double juice, double juice, double juice. They're gone, mate. You know what? This is fine. As long as you can be happy. Lifer finds a way. Is it gonna get immediately stolen?
Woo! Yes, we did it, kid. You are a good partner.
Hmm. Here is the new friends.
Looks like we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface, no problem.
Okay.
Thanks, and we'll do, junkie. Clank, Rivet, we built the Dimensionator.
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the Phase Quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us at Zerky so we can build this thing.
Alright.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me. And that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know. Just be friendly and open. And
oh,
don't overthink
it. I can't wait for them to meet.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Oh boy. I love this for me. There we go. And we're just gonna manual save. We're at 47%. And we gotta go to Zerky's. Oh, so we actually... Well, it's got the tick, but we haven't 100% of them. We haven't gotten the things that you can get from the places. Those are the collectibles. We'll do those later.
Wonder what Rivet's up to.
Zerky's. Let's go.
Hi, Ratchet. Hi, Ribbit. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah, a little.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right.
I'm a Zerky.
Hold that thought.
Cool mongers are ready for purchase. Oh, I love me a rocket launcher.
It is very beautiful.
More power is always a good thing.
Okay, we are upgrading. Wait, is the ricochet completely upgraded? Makes sense, I've been using it a lot.
Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.
What's it? Hey.
Hey! Yes, hi! I have Clank.
Oh, pal.
I am fine, Ratchet. In fact, I am beginning to like my new look.
For the record, I found him like this.
Come on, I knew you wouldn't hurt Clank. Pretty sure you're me, after all.
Wait, what makes you so sure you're not me?
I mean, come on, I,
You got nothing.
Yeah, I got nothing. Oh, sorry. Rivet, this is...
Kit, I have been looking forward to meeting you. Me too.
I suppose it is time to fix this mess.
Oh, I love it.
Do you want to,
Oh no. Oh no.
Thank you.
Dr. Nefarious.
Does this dimension love me or what? My problems deliver themselves right to me.
How many times you beat this guy?
Clearly not enough.
Can I try?
Be my guest.
What are you doing?
Damn, girl. Into the arena.
Because I am
about what's happened to the actual... Yeah, what happened to the original Emperor? I'm actually very curious. Will we have to fight the actual Emperor?
How about a change of scenery?
Oh my god, Lord. That ran out of ammo on the last shot.
Fine. Pretend I'm not a threat. I'll show you. I, your Emperor. More brilliant and powerful than ever.
I'd hate to kill you and not in front of someone. Oh, he got me. The assistant? The Emperor! Me, are we ever gonna see the Emperor? Yes, we are. Hello. Oh no.
Wow! What a battle! Are we done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory! I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I finished neutralizing
my
enemies.
Why his voice making me feeling things?
With the exception of Captain Quantum. And anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to...
Come here, the universe, celebrate your defeat?
Oh. Celebrating. You mean there?
No!
Wait! I've been fighting rebels for years. Let me help you wipe them out.
Ah, my strange fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting? A home game, perhaps?
No.
It's going to Sargasso. I have to get there first.
We're coming with you. Ratchet, we must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.
We're asking the pirate for help now? All right.
Wait. If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can. You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Okay. We can do that. Let me just, there we go. Finish biting my nails. Survive 5 rounds against the Mangler. Defeat 4 waves of enemies using the Warmonger. Do I have that? Defeat 50 pests before the poison gas kills you. Interesting. Let's try this one.
The remaining
gonna survive five rounds. It's fine. Survive five rounds, but bloody hell. Okay, out of ammo, ricochet. You know what? I have a feeling little Zarkon ain't gonna want to go to college. I don't know if I have that weapon, but sure. There it is. survive four rounds using just this weapon. I feel like the child is angry at the establishment. Yeah, out of ammo. That's only the second wave. So I'm just so low on ammo. Gosh, I love Kit. She's so sweet. On this thing when I get it. Defeat 50 pests before poison control kills you. Okay.
Exterminate their disgusting, overly complicated bodies!
This is gonna be hard.
Oh yeah, I'm good.
We're certainly getting through it. Alright, what's left? Freezer Pop and the Mystery One. Defeat 25 frozen amoeboids. Okay. Trying to surround me. There we go. Get them into their smaller counterparts. I'll get more out of them. There we go. Now, all come to me, please. Hi. Nailed it. Mystery one. Defeat Skull of the Seeker's Peak. Jesus, alright. Fine. self control. Not that. But that barely did anything for him. And this is really not doing much either. My god, I was expecting this to be a little bit better. Out of ammo. That's not gonna do much. Okay. I was wrong. The topiary thing works on everyone, that's terrifying. Not bronze, silver. Hold on. Gold locked. But
thanks for coming to Xerxes. Grab your weapons.
Of course the Emperor would come back just because he was on the news. Ugh. Not for the dimensions falling apart or
the Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
Hello.
Whip, make an entrance with the Bombardier. Guaranteed for an explosive good time. You got the vault, sugar.
All of the other names on that hit list.
It is not your fault that they were captured.
Let's just upgrade these.
That is one mighty fine enhancement!
That's new, so let's just... amp it up as much as I can. There we go. The Carbonox Advanced Chest. Might actually change these to one of the collection bonus, because some of the bonuses are really good, like Quest has a really good bonus. Yeah, melee damage increased by 10% more bolts. Damage from goons for less decreased by 4, by 10, damage from pirates reduced by 5, damage from nefarious reduced by 10. It's good. Alright, and weapons, that's what we're gonna do. We were going to remap. My screen just turned off for a second there. I don't know what happened there. We're gonna remap the mushroom. And I'm going to manual save since my screen just turned off temporarily. But I'm probably going to have to call it bed actually, because I have school in the morning at 9.
8 limes, 1 lemon, 6 left.
And I have to get up early enough to put a brisket on for slow cooking. So
we are the Emperor destroy my home.
May have to call it here.
I've heard of a monk looking for Lombaxes on Savali. I wonder if Ratchet found him yet.
Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna call it. Alright. We are at 51%. We're halfway through the game. I will see you guys Thursday to play more of this, but tomorrow it is Kingdom Hearts evening. Thank you for watching. I've been Cryptid. This will be on my YouTube midday tomorrow. Have a good one. I'll see you next time.